Aha, aha. Now that the sorcerer has left us alone, all mystery and temptations, his magic tricks I'll do on my own, if I can remember his incantations. Things I'll try, like abracadabra, abracadabra. My wand, if you please. Abracadabra. Abracadabra. What shall I do for my next bit of magic to please my friends who view it? It eludes me now, but soon, somehow, I'll remember, and then I'll do it. My wand again, if you please. And now, old broom, hear the words I tell you. You must obey, for I compel you. You'll have two arms and two legs and a head on top. Now follow my orders till I tell you to stop. Oh, wonder, a great magician am I. I shall soon rule the waves and the earth and the sky. Bucket and bring your new master a bucket of water and get moving faster. Please, no more. The room is overflowing. I didn't think you'd flood the floor. I think you'd best be going. Now, don't be absurd. Oh, my goodness. I've forgotten the magic word. This is a monster, not a man. I'm panicked by fear at the thought. Could I but undo what I began, this thing my meddling brought? I've forgotten. He's only made of wood, so I'll take this axe and brain him and be rid of him for good. I should never have tried the master's tricks to do. The blow did not destroy him. It changed him into two. I'm despairing, for I know not what to do. I've forgotten all the magic words I guess I ever knew. At last, here comes the master. So, what I did was wrong, I know. I brought about disaster. I cannot make them go. They dared not disobey it. As the master waved his hand, I knew he understood. that I had learned my lesson, learned it quick, and learned it good.